Today, we're going to talk about some natural beta blockers. Now, what is a beta blocker? Well, a beta blocker is something that inhibits or blocks beta adrenergic receptors, which are certain receptors for adrenaline. So basically, it blocks the stress response, which is part of the sympathetic nervous system. And doctors prescribe beta blockers for various conditions. Number one, to help slow down the heartbeat, for abnormal heartbeats, arrhythmias, for high blood pressure, for second heart attacks, for angina, which is chest pain, for essential tremors, if your hands are shaking. And the word essential means unknown cause, so they don't know what causes this type of tremor. Also, mitral valve prolapse, and a condition called POTS, where you get dizzy if you stand up. And it's been used for anxiety as well. All right, so the problem is there are some side effects from taking a beta blocker. So I'm going to talk about some natural beta blockers, which are certain remedies to reduce adrenaline. Now, of course, adrenaline is part of the stress response. So anything you can do to reduce stress would be a very good thing. So the first thing I'm going to recommend is potassium, to increase your potassium. Potassium is a physiological tranquilizer. It calms the nervous system down. Number two, garlic. Garlic has properties to reduce blood pressure, and it can also help reduce adrenaline. Also, garlic is loaded with vitamin B1, which is another remedy, thiamine. B1 is a great natural remedy to help lower the stress response. It can reduce both cortisol and adrenaline. Then we have magnesium, which is another mineral that helps calm the nervous system. And by the way, calcium is not something you want to take if you're trying to lower adrenaline. It can increase adrenaline because calcium is part of the contraction mechanism, whereas magnesium is part of the relaxation mechanism. All right, the next one is vitamin D. Vitamin D is really good to help reduce cortisol as well as adrenaline as part of the stress response. And a great herb to take, which is an adaptogen for the adrenals, which can help reduce cortisol as well as adrenaline, is ashwagandha. Now, the next thing I would highly recommend to do is do long walks, okay, every day. It's going to help calm the nervous system down. It's going to help reduce stress, increase oxygen. And I would recommend doing my acupressure. If you're not familiar with it, I put a link down below of how to do it, but it can help reduce stress and calm the nervous system, which adrenaline is a part of. So if you're enjoying my content, which I hope you are, and you're applying this knowledge to your health, and you have a success, I'd really appreciate you sharing your success story. So click the link down below to my website where you can upload your success story so you can help inspire others.